fencing as a challenge. So I think that it challenges you in like every way possible.